And remember, remember, a field goal here is just as good as a touchdown in that Michigan if they tie. Can go to Pasadena, can win the outright Big Ten championship, but right now Michigan is thinking of nothing but scoring because they have the ball now. Third down and one. Third down and one at the Ohio State 1 yard line, and Michigan trails by three. Those band of Wolverines are an aroused bunch. Up over the ball comes Billy Hart. The line follows in its balance. The Michigan backfield is in the I formation. It's Banks deep and Shuttlesworth close from the 1 yard line, and Dennis Franklin under center at quarterback. He hands off to Banks, and it's a touchdown, Michigan. They wait. Aren't they going to raise their hands? He was into the end zone. It's on over. It's just like 1954. I can see Dave Hill of Ypsilanti taking the handoff from Lou Baldacci at the same end of the field, and he went into that end zone, and they're claiming he didn't then, and he didn't now 18 years later. God darn it, what do you got to do down here to score a touchdown? It's like a pane of glass. All you have to do is be on, over, or above that line. And Banks was in over that line, and doggone it, they're so intimidated by Woody Hayes. Every official looked at each other. Nobody had the guts. Now you watch. If we get near it, they'll call it this time. That's the way they do it. It's Banks deep on fourth down. Dennis Franklin under center. Dennis Franklin, quarterback sneak. And by golly, they aren't calling it yet. There they're calling it. Oh, I can't believe it. Oh, that's the rottenest deal I've ever seen in football. I cannot believe that they wouldn't give him a touchdown. Twice they're in over that last white line. I want to see the movies on that. I know we're supposed to be impartial. But doggone it, all you got to be is on, over, or above. And in 1954, the movie showed that Dave Hill had gone by Lou Baldacci, who was at the six-inch line as a quarterback, and he moved by Baldacci, and he was over the line and pushed him back. That day, it was Hopalong, Cassidy, and Bobo who came back upfield 99 yards, and they went on to win the game 20-7. Ohio State, full house tee in the backfield. Greg Hare, the quarterback, hands off to the fullback, and he's hit right there at the one-yard line. There are 8 minutes and 47 seconds remaining. And I couldn't believe that those officials are so afraid of Ohio State fans and Woody Hayes' intimidations that they wouldn't give him a touchdown. Two times, men were on, over, or above the line.